Good morning. Welcome to a gorgeous day. Check this out. It's just about 5 of 11. That's totally wrong. 5 of 11 in the morning here on Monday. Welcome to a new week. We'll see what we can get did this week.
I already started off the week well yesterday. Started off real good on Sunday, and I got that yard mud. I don't think I filmed any of it, and I got paid for the whole month, plus 10 bucks for picking up their mail. So friggin' rates. Money in the pocket. Gotta love it. This is still good. I think I'm gonna hit that probably midweek, and I'll see if I can get to that one tonight or tomorrow or Wednesday.
So now, Ken and I are gonna run into Peninsula for lunch, enjoy that outside, and then go hit the pool for a few hours. Check out the exhaust pipe on the left over here. It's a completely different everything than the one on the right. Grand Prix for the win. Hey, I still have pool hair. It's 1:01 in the morning, and we got back from the pool, did a bunch of stuff. I went biking downtown for a little bit. That was very good to get out, and I think I did about 6 miles, or not too far. I kind of went downtown and parked there. Alex came out. I didn't film any of that. We got the Eclipse out tonight. That's a really fun car. I actually really like it. It feels really sporty, and it's got a bit of pickup as a four-cylinder, but that was good. So I went to use the iPad this afternoon, and it is completely out of power, which is weird because I thought I left it in the family room. I'm just straightening up couch cushions now. But I thought I left it in the family room when it was about full, and it sat there for a couple days on the table, so I don't know if somebody was using it. It's passcode locked, so there's 9,999 different options for that. I don't think anybody got through it. But anyways, I'm going to go upstairs now and charge all my stuff. The iPhone is on 4%, the Mac's on 6%, and the iPad's dead. So that's what I'm doing tonight. And I have to put my hard drive away because I was showing Alex stuff on there.
All right, well, as you can see, we got a badge of 17 emails down there, so I'm going to work on that. That's going to be about it for today, so I'll talk to you tomorrow.